Welcome back to our top 5 favourite fuzz pedal series. I'm Sam from PMTV, and next up I'm looking at a fuzz pedal with a difference, because this one's got a few tricks up its sleeve. It's the Electro-Harmonix Cock Fight. Some of rock's most iconic riffs have been created using what guitarists refer to as a cocked wah tone. This usually requires finding and holding the sweet spot on a wah pedal to add that sonic sparkle that cuts through a mix. Unfortunately, this can be a little tricky sometimes, because any slight adjustment of your foot can quite dramatically change the tone. The Electro-Harmonix Cock Fight, though, allows you to dial in those perfect frequencies to achieve those cock tones without having to have a wah pedal under your feet. There's modes for standard crying wah tones and the classic talk box effect. Think Peter Frampton or Bon Jovi's Livin On A Prayer. And if you do want to use it more like a conventional wah pedal, there's an expression pedal input, so those frequency sweeps can be controlled via your foot. Chuck on top a gritty Electro-Harmonix distortion circuit, and you've got a fuzz pedal with some pretty extreme tonal capabilities. Just like the Electro-Harmonix Big Muff that we looked at earlier in this series, the Cock Fight is extremely well made, although it's a little bit smaller, a nice pedal board friendly size. Controls include volume, wah frequency, a nice versatile tone control, and overdrive. You can get anything from a nice subtle crunch sound right up to an extreme over the top out of control fuzz tone. There's a small knob to adjust your bottom. Come on, it's called a Cock Fight. I've got to make an innuendo or two. A switch to select either cry or talk wire effects, and the fuzz can be inserted either pre the wah-wah circuit or post. Pre gives a nice vintage vibe, post a more modern tone. There's also a small bias knob, which as turned down, recreates that classic dying battery effect, adding a little extra grit to your fuzz tone. Other than that, we've got an input, output, nice chunky switch, an LED indicator, and this pedal can be run off of either a 9-volt battery or a power supply. It's worth bearing in mind though, you do have to actually unscrew the back plate to get to the battery. So let's plug it in and find out why the Electro-Harmonix Cock Fight has become one of our favourite fuzz pedals. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to check out the rest of the videos in our top 5 favourite fuzz pedal series. For more information on any of these pedals, visit www.pmtonline.co.uk and follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. If you like what you're seeing and want to try any of these pedals out in the flesh, get down to your local professional music technology. We've got stores dotted all over the UK and our experts are on hand 7 days a week to offer any help and advice that you might need. So make sure to follow your local PMT on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram to keep up to date with all the latest products, special offers, news and events. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more like this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.